We meet again, Mr. Jarvis.
Detective Rico.
And you remember my associate, Detective Webb?
Yeah, hello.
It's unfortunate that we seem to always meet under such horrible circumstances.
Why am I being questioned? Why am I being recorded?
Just policy, Tommy. As we told Dr. Marino before we came to see you, you are in absolutely no trouble. How's your chest?
I got slashed with a machete. How do you think it feels?
The man who attacked you, who murdered all those people.
The man who impersonated Jason Voorhees.
He was a local paramedic. The boy that was murdered at Pinehurst last week, Joey? Well, turns out that was actually his son. He went nuts, dressed up like the Crystal Lake bogeyman and...
Is that what this is, Detective Rico? You're still trying to prove that the man I killed when I was a child wasn't actually Jason Voorhees?
Not at all, Tommy. This is a completely separate incident.
Then why are you in my hospital room?
Because here we are, again, on the heels of yet another massacre where you happen to be one of the only surviving witnesses. We just need your account of what happened.
You know what happened. You know who did this, and you know why. You have his body. We're done here.
Tommy, please. We just need to...
You need to leave. If you want to speak with me, I'll need a lawyer present.
Shut it off.
But, sir, we...
Let's go, Webb. Now.